Tip one is for flexibility, and it's called the vacuum because when you play it, it kind of sounds like a vacuum cleaner. Essentially, what you're going to do is you're going to play one note, and then you're going to manipulate the muscles in your embouchure and your jaw to drop that pitch ever so slightly. Sounds like this.